Thank you. Morning. is Webb Bridge, originally built as a railway bridge to transport cargo from Webb Dock. However, after it was completed in 1986, the governing body changed their mind after granting Yarra's Edge permission to build 16 towers along the Old South Wall. Consequently, the bridge was repurposed for pedestrians and cyclists linking South Bank to Docklands. The bridge was redesigned by an architecture firm, along with famous Australian artist Robert Howell. The shape of the bridge pays tribute to the Aboriginal history of the land, and is modelled on a traditional quarry fishing trap used to catch eels. Next, we have the Charles Williams Bridge, which opened in 1978, cutting off access to shipping further up the river. The bridge was named after Charles Grimes, the first surveyor to detail and chart port for the bay in the Yarra River entrance back in 1803. The Charles Grimes Bridge links the West Gate Freeway in South Melbourne with Footscray Road, Docklands and the CBD. The heritage cargo sheds on the south wall on our right have recently been restored.
That every kid has a potential in their class.
Thank you.
That's fine.